Second, we have the agreement on cooperation in the fields of oil and gas. Under this agreement, the Philippines and Kuwait shall endeavor. Finally, we have the agreement on tourism cooperation. Under this agreement, the two countries shall work towards increasing tourism.
Increase our trade exchange, we must seek to increase exchange visits and sign agreements in a way that bring us closer to our aspirations. In the art, literature, scientific research, and academic work, I hope that during this visit we can reach a mutual understanding. Our talks today, will Your Excellency, Madam,
to end the conflict that has claimed more than 120,000 lives on both sides over the last four decades. This progress will be good for the people of Mindanao, because in bringing peace and order to the island, it will create an environment that will attract. Welcome to the Philippines. Mabuhay.